Hello, everybody. I am in a car on my way to Culiacan in Sinaloa, and from there I'm flying to Guadalajara, and in Guadalajara I'm going to fly to Mexico to make it to my destination in Miami, because I'm currently on vacation in Mazatlan, or was, because now I'm leaving. And the cool part is that in Mexico, I'm going to be staying at a capsule hotel, which this is what this video is about, my stay at the capsule hotel. So I'll see you guys there. It's going to be like 4 hours from now, but for you guys, it's just going to be a little bit of B-roll away, so let's do this thing. That was my clap without hands, because in one hand I'm holding my phone and the other one my earphone doesn't. I'm gonna go.
I've landed in Guadalajara, and now we're gonna go to Mexico, and then there will be the capsules.
A bottle of water.
it's done. Sleep has been pretty good. You know, it was kind of hot at first. But, then it got a little colder. But I'm going to go back to sleep. And then I'll talk to you guys more extensively when I'm back up again.
3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
Sleep was amazing. I'm kind of in a bit of a hurry, so let me get back to you guys in a bit when I'm out of here and stuff. But the sleep was great and everything. I'm gonna be honest, not the most comfortable mattresses, but they do the trick. So I'll get more in depth in a bit. Just so we just got out, and I would give the experience 9 pods out of 10. Everything is amazing. I felt like I was on a spaceship on a mission to Mars. The only problem was that the mattresses were not comfortable at all. It was also a little hot. But other than that, everything was insanely perfect, and I'd love to do it again sometime. So, see you later, colors.